President Obama promised us his health care law.
Is absolutely not a tax increase.
Now we know that's not true. Obama's health care law is actually one of the largest tax increases in history. Shouldn't Obama's priorities have been creating jobs and ending reckless spending? Instead, he focused on a $2 trillion health care takeover that we have to pay for. How can we afford this tax? We're already struggling. Tell Obama, repeal the health care law and pass patient-centered reform.